Sao Jose de Areal defeated Guardian Angel SC by 1-0 and moved into the semi-finals of the 12th Our Lady of Fatima Club, organized by Dicarpale SC at Dicarpale Ground. It was Tyson Carvalho of Sao Jose de Areal who netted the match winner in the 6th minute. Ignacio Norona for Herald TV.